trapped in the pit, and Arome's looking for his time to go in. It's going to be incredibly difficult here. Leona already taken down. Whip was in the pit. In theory, he can steal this, but Arome, look at that damage. That's what you want from your Renekton. They put all their gold into his back pocket, and it's finally paying off.
Hey, guys. I'm Arome, and I'm the new top laner for BTXL.
Arome now coming in. He's just going to one-shot him. That damage coming in from Renekton is disgusting, and that was the opportunity that Mad Lions needed. There's nothing left. Arome's just running through him. One more. Cole the Meek. Why not go for self-made? He doesn't need to. The team is there to finish him out, and even Whippo not going to find a kill because he's still got the GA. And
this season, I'm hoping to win EU Masters, prove myself as a player again as one of the best in Europe, maybe gain back some confidence, and also have fun and grow as a team.
Waiting. That's a shockwave use just for Redbird. Mikal with the Dawning Shadows. Here comes Shinny. Redbird finally goes down, but Envy's in a fantastic spot, spitting the poison from behind the chicken camp. All of a sudden, Arome with the Hextech Ultimate needs to get away. That's the flash QW! This will be a 2-on-1. This is a lot of damage onto Shadow. Tay's going to look for the Precision Protocol. He's putting so much damage out. The tactical sweep buys some time. GA will proc. Keep your eyes on the minimap. All of a sudden, Redbird is up and alive. Tay continues to chase for Shadow when he's down.
Arome needs to go to mid now. He needs to TP, and they should be able to end this.